Hello guys and welcome, and look what I have for you today. Today I will be making some delicious roasted barbacoa in the oven, and I am also using some roasted penca de maguey to make this meat. It gives the meat a beautiful flavor, and it's so good that you can make this dish all year round, especially for the end of the year for those special holidays. This is a very special dish that you can make for your family. thank you so much for spending time with me. I really do hope you guys like this video and also try the recipe. And if you like what you see, please don't forget to subscribe. God bless, and I hope I'll see you next time. Adios.